Where'd this rain come from? That's an unexpected development. Are you going to be okay? Here, I'll lend you my coat. I will bring you to the Kamisato residence where the Yashiro Commission is located. No need to worry. It's at times like this that having a local friend really comes in handy. Well, I suppose those who treat others with compassion earn themselves the same treatment in return. After all, I'm just someone who was fortunate enough to be taken in by the Kamisato clan. I'm not sure if I should get into this, but hopefully you won't mind. I went through a period where I really just wanted to go home. Mondstadt is my homeland, after all. But I was torn. It wouldn't be easy to leave Inazuma behind either. I mean, just look how good the people here have been to me. The Kamisato clan always has a room for me, and there are people I've met here that are like family. So I went back and forth over it, and ultimately decided I'd stay in Inazuma. When I'm missing Mondstadt, I can just chat with you. You don't mind my rambling, do you? I'll spare you the rest for now. Kamisato clan, he's in a tough position. With all the political upheaval, he has to contend with public disquiet on one hand, and a bunch of self-serving degenerate public officials on the other. It's best not to dwell on it. All I can do is make sure to look out for him when he's at home. Alright, time to call it a day. Let's head back. Welcome, at last, to the Kamisato residence, honored guest.
Oh? Toma.
Oh! my lord?
Would that happen to be the traveler?
Ah, yes.
Ayaka has mentioned you on numerous occasions. Alas, my schedule has been rather busier than anticipated recently, which belated our first meeting until today. Kamisato Ayato, head of the Kamisato clan. Delighted to make your acquaintance.
I think you could love me. 오늘 너의 입술에 어떤 향을 남길지 내가 어떤 사람으로 기억되고 싶은지 알고 싶게 만들지 숨기지는 않아요 다른 애도 남았고 감각 속에 몸을 잠을 자고 눈을 뜨고 마주치는 너의 환상 And I pick up answer 한 발짝 뒤에 서서 잊혀지지 않을 장면 깨고 싶지 않은 침묵 가본 적이 없는 거리 오해할까봐 말하는데 괜찮냐고 안 물어도 돼 나도 다른 사람들처럼 웃고 싶은데 그게 잘 안 돼 너희들의 얼굴들은 왜 내가 불행하다고만 해 나도 다른 사람들처럼 웃고 싶은데 그게 잘 안 돼 나도 다른 사람들처럼 웃고 싶은데 그게 잘 안 돼 너는 그냥 지나가
Traveler, given the hour of your call, perhaps you might stay for dinner. What do you say?
Okay, well, now I'm excited. We don't get to hang out all that often. It'd be a shame to head back so soon. I'd say a celebratory feast is in order.
Sounds interesting. What is it this time?
Might I suggest an evening of hot pot together? I'm sure you'll find it quite amusing.
Why not?
Don't you think it sounds like fun? I've been wanting to give it a try. In fact, I've already got my ingredients prepared.
Well, this ought to be entertaining.
Ah, to heck with it. How often do we get to do this?
I remember when your head caught flame. It kissed your scalp and caressed your brain. I remember when your head caught flame.
Well, don't you want to take this opportunity to try and best me for once? Or is my presumption incorrect? Of course not. It's all about the experience. The taste is secondary. It's great to try new things. Traveler, let's find somewhere to talk. Toma!
My lord?
I'll leave the residence in your capable hands. What's that? Join you for a walk? Why not? I have to say, our timing was not ideal, but never mind. Don't worry, one of my people will be here with umbrellas momentarily. Well then, traveler, let's get out of here. My little guest. There is no need to be quite so formal. So please, relax.
I envy you.
Yes, this was a fine idea. Traveler, any thoughts?
Oh, you want to know about me? Things aren't always a case of the more you know, the better. Plenty of proverbs to corroborate that, as I'm sure you're aware.
Well, the fact is that I am first and foremost the Yashiro Commissioner. I have long been indebted to you on my sister's behalf. Finally, I have the chance to express my profoundest gratitude to you in person. You are thorough and thoughtful, just as my sister describes. I have something to tell you. Would you mind? I'd like to take off my commissioner hat and share a personal story with you. You must have heard that the Kamisato clan once went through an extremely difficult period. My father worked incredibly hard to compensate for the grave errors made by the Kamisato clan long ago and restore our reputation. The work took a toll on his health and ultimately led to his untimely demise. My mother loved him dearly. She passed soon after. This sudden turn of events dealt a heavy blow to the Yashiro Commission. Behind the scenes, things became very unstable. Everyone thought that the Kamisato clan had lost power. That made my sister and me nothing but burdens, hindering the ambitions of others. It may sound preposterous now, but I assure you that is the truth of what the Yashiro Commission has been through. Back then, I had no choice but to accept the position I was in. While I desperately looked around for powerful supporters, I endured smear campaigns and attempts to exploit me. I had no other choice. I had to honor my parents' dying wishes, and I also had a young sister to take care of. I didn't mind what became of me, but my family. Fortunately, I persisted, and the Kamisato clan was able to survive this storm. It might not sound exciting, but this kind of personal growth is a necessary step in the pursuit of true happiness. Life isn't always a smooth journey. Everything in the world is intertwined. What looks like a simple outcome is often the result of multiple conflating reasons. I shall spare you the details. Just know that I have never done anything to dishonor the Kamisato clan. Neither in the past when I was working to bring stability to our clan, nor here in the present where I am working for the sake of all of Inazuma. But anyway, I've shared enough of my secrets. I think it's time I heard your story. Oh, and You can spare the part about traveling in Teyvat. Tell me about before that. It is also part of the Yashiro Commission's job to help people through difficult times. I say this as an advocate for you personally. I'm quite content to listen. that I've heard your concerns, I should offer to help you as best I can. For instance, by helping you gather your thoughts on the matter. Please, do not be compelled by circumstances to make any decision that goes against your will. No doubt people will offer you a colorful variety of opinions. But of course, you will have factored this into your decision, and I'm sure you are prepared for whatever challenges may lie ahead. So please be confident. When your mind is made up, you ought not be worried about things for which you are already well prepared. If you choose to give up your stance on something once, you'll be having to compromise for the rest of your life. All that matters is that you follow your heart. Let's take shelter for the time being. I spotted a stall on our way over where we can pass the time. Excellent. There are a few things I'd like to try. I shall have to host you at the Kamisato Estate when my sister is next available.